Sendable is a really great tool to use for your program because it's not like the other things that we'd use in the past. When you're using the stunt double, it's giving you the restraints of like the motion of feeling like you're actually lifting a full-size person. And it's also giving you the opportunity to actually have your grips, your hand placement, everything that you wouldn't have using something like a medicine ball. Using the stunt double for safety is really important. It's good for athletes who have never stunted before because putting a person in the air can be really scary. This will give them the confidence and the right training so that when we transition from stunt double to person, they already know what they're doing, they have their grips appropriate, and they just feel confident going up. It's also a really great transition whether you're like a veteran athlete going from like a level 3 to a level 4, where you might be keeping everything in a full up at prep. Now you're gonna be going full up to extension, and that's gonna give them the confidence of having that extra push, and they're gonna have that momentum from the bands, so they're gonna be comfortable doing it and knowing the feeling before they actually put the person all the way up in the air. Some of the shapes that we're looking for when athletes are using the stunt double is making sure that their knees are bent properly, that their back is aligned, their bottom's out, whether what part of the stunt that they're in. Their arms aren't bent, they're not crouched, they're straight up, their bodies are straight up, everything is solid down. You can see the body control.
I think the stunt double can help me improve my technique as a base by helping me just know my grips before I actually have a flyer and helping me feel more confident before I have a real person in my hands.
The stunt double comes in different size bands, which is really great because it can help us train our youth athletes and it can help us train our senior athletes, and we're taking away that danger aspect and giving them something to be comfortable with first.